Randomize system challenge. Random genetic challenge. Yes, that's the name of it. I think. Okay, so let's randomize his name 3 times. 1, 2, 3.
Jocelyn.
Okay.
Goldstein.
Well, what's an interesting name? Change the statue. Okay, so let's randomly pick his wall. Yes. I think he had this one. Yeah. Okay, let's randomly
pick. Oh, single of a test! Oh, what genie?
That did not change at all, did it? Okay, randomize these things. Okay, the chef.
So what she's doing, she's randomizing everything 3 times for the challenge.
Yeah, and then I closed to my eyes and then rolling around and I'm checking one. Okay. He's a master chef, hot-headed music lover.
I love this food. Got a glutton there.
I just read the little description. Mm. It said boiled food, they don't eat, and they would even rummage through garbage bins to find food and still won't be sick from eating it.
That's what I think we're doing ages ago when I saw him scavenging through the bins, isn't it? Looking for food.
Yeah, probably.
We probably picked the glutton one time.
Okay, now let's randomize his face. So, can you randomize his face? Oh, wait, you don't? Okay, that's my thing. Silence. Oh, we change it when we pick a face.
Mm-hmm.
I did not press anything, I pressed the steam. Okay.
Yeah, so I have to get that one there and do the rest of them. Not wanting it again in the camera shot.
Okay, now we can randomize his eyebrows. I randomize them. I don't randomize anything! Okay, glass right. Okay, and then pick a colour. Where do they choose their name? The colour. Okay, and then the colour.
Carry on.
Pink! I run away now. Okay, I colour. Barely a change.
Yeah. Oh, what's the turn feeling in the way?
I don't know. I don't know. The teddy. And now... Seems to do I. And now... She? Where she sat now? She's that. His cheeks, yeah. I clicked them multiple times, but as I put up to close mine.
Oh, there we go.
Those are really skinny chinks.
Skinny chink.
No, underneath. Okay. And the jaw. The jaw. Hello?
What's happening to get away from?
This is tummy.
I don't think Charles said they have one sock. That's some work, aren't they? Is this that one or?
Okay, don't change it.
No, I tell you what you're doing.
Okay, next.
Tell you maybe on the next over now.
No,
there we go.
So, that's
something you can do, and then there we go. That's the other one to let you do.
That's a tiny nose. Can you make?
Go on, carry on.
Can I change the beard?
No.
Beard. There.
Okay.
Oh,
move on.
No hair.
Because everybody's getting into this at the moment, you're just randomising it and see what you get at the end.
Colour. This would have to be pink on to match his eyebrows.
There we go.
Okay. Okay. No, no, no. Oh, ears. Talk a lot about the ears. Like, he already has pink, bright pink hair and very thin, creepily thin face. Please have different joy to you.
I think that clown is going to end up with.
Well, oi, body shape.
Oh. Oi.
You could have a bit of body shape. There's no random button in this boxes.
So yeah, just trying all the pick three options or trying this one called by one.
He has red skin. Okay, I didn't run my body down because I accidentally went in the thing.
Okay, another one.
There is my plan. Nope.
Oh. I just push the around if you want to press on random.
Don't press on anything.
Wait, you're going to do it, okay.
Every day, every day.
I don't know, every day, this one. Okay, move on.
I can already tell I would hate the sim.
He likes pink. And to have it is a huh. Huh. Think I'm blue?
He looks like a clone.
Yeah, now I'm gonna spend the assault to you. That's my farm for the next bit.
What did you say?
It's not gonna send my assault to you, they won.
Too bad.
Yeah, looking better. Is he almost done? Seems way more to go. Okay, we won.
I thought he had a white hair. I was like, what happened to his hair? It's just a white hat. Spunny slippers, 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 spunny orange. Must not
be.
Just
okay.
Notice how weirdly shaped his body is.
It's pretty muscling. I'm just randomly picking some. Well then, randomly pick the very next lot of those on the t-shirt. Okay, random pick the t-shirt. Okay. Now on to the next bit.
Why did you put on glasses to sleep?
Is that your reading book? Okay, random pick there, yeah, lovely.
I actually thought you liked that.
No, so you watch out, is this again love this time? He's already a funny day. Oh, there we go.
He looks like an elf.
You're getting ready for Christmas?
Ready?
Is there any baby?
Yep, definitely no. No. Just no.
Random pick up on swim fields.
I just swim yellow to match seashell.
Maybe I'll be.
My first thing.
That's the first random thing.
Okay, and now let's do
this
red person here. Hey, friend. A woman friend.
A woman friend.
A lady friend.
Junifer. Junior socks. Oh,
there's the socks. Hmm, the red
ugly. It's apple! Ugly! Not you! You're a bear!
Okay. And then we go with the random picking at the item.
Okay, Jokester. Genius. Gloomy. Bookworm.
There we go. Nothing randomly picked. Now on to RFL.
Just make sure that the fairs don't feed them. So they look like sleep clothes.
That's the only one thing then.
There's like literally option in sleep.
Okay then, let's get going for the random picking.
I'll just change the thing. Those were a bit teeth.
And then we're a bit woman.
I didn't change it.
You changed the colour.
Yeah, that's a red hair.
Oh, there you go, a red short hair.
Oh, it's the same, eh?
They're meant to be together. Right, now let's get maybe this randomizing.
Are you green? I think we're green. Colour. Boom. I forgot to say. Okay. Then I told her.
There you go, very nice.
I'm not very nice. I think for the thin dots is where you make to the time. That ran tiny bit. No cheese.
Thin face as well.
I don't know. Okay. No. Lips. They've got like average lips. They're not really thin or really big.
There you go. That's the randomizing face.
Okay.
I see how she comes. Oh yeah, here. There you go.
Okay. Big ears, but not giant ears.
Let's see what she looks like with the randomizing.
Mm-hmm. Real body face. Okay. I changed the skin.
You changed the skin colour instead of the body shape.
Okay.
There you go, and the wife of the child. There we go, and the shoe.
And the men's form away.
And I want to lie with the patient.
Okay.
And then move on to the next costume.
Pretty.
Let's see what's going on. So we have the purple t-shirt, and let's see what's going to be hanging on the trousers.
It's like purple and pink.
Yeah, it's like a lilac there.
Like lilac.
And she's wearing green shorts. What shoes will she be wearing? Oh, her shorts are gone.
That's the day press back.
Green shorts.
Yeah, and the way thing it is in.
Yeah, green.
So green.
Not like green
chamber. I'm buying
the shoe.
That's
so nice. There you go. Pretty thick.
Green.
Next set of clothing.
Ready to randomize.
No, she's going to pick. I picked the random eye shoes. I random eye to pick in the toes. And she picks a small item.
short, sleep shorts.
And then random eye to the t-shirt.
I'm starting to end up that maroon now.
I'm turning that to maroon. There you go, Ben.
I was so close to picking up one of the three.
And we want the next bit quickly. That's it.
Right, Jim. Yeah, I'm just saying like you have to change. I'm not too bad.
Yeah.
Where did you get those earrings from? Golden feathers!
Golden feather?
That she looks very pretty with her eyes.
No randomizing. Trouble. I should be wearing a randomized scale. Like a print.
And like that revamped. About that thing on top of her. I'm not going to do
this. Oh my goodness, what's happening?
No. Okay. I undid the thing because I have to do it all over again.
Let's go for a short Dean shorts on there. Randomizing shoes, and she'll be wearing a pair of trainers. And then that's it, that will be the last one.
This one.
Randomizing the last outfit.
Okay. including. And then put in the random and randomize child to make the teenager think the teen. Don't, because they were easy to just make. And randomize. Let's work it down. But we can customize everything about her. So what does brown and red make?
Brown and red. Not even move the other hand. From that high.
What does the pull maybe to make it? Just a lot of what a fancy tail suit when you mix them.
Orange. I'll show it's orange.
And a yellow one, right? Yellow, red, orange.
Brown. And glitter in the red.
Well, it's not like it's in the bit like brown and red paint, but so they don't have brown and red paint.
I gotta keep still, don't I? My phone's recording. Hang on.
Then my phone.
Keep still, I can check on it. Let Google. Where will it keep talking while searching?
Okay, so I'm going to leave the simple action. So, I would customize everything about this one.
Everything yourself?
Yeah, like everything.
Is that what you're picking at random?
Yeah.
Which one are the two things?
I'm picking a pink.
Okay.
I'm choosing a pink about her.
Okay, so it's not really a colour that you mix. Well, they said it'd be some sort of maroon, it might turn out to be.
Maroon?
Yeah. Well, this is not.
So blue?
Maroon, eh? Blue, is it? Maroon is like dark red, I think.
Dark red? Another red seam. Dark red.
No, this isn't really a colour that you mix together. He said it might make a maroon. But that's what they are.
Yeah. Okay. I do not close my eyes.
But on this one. Eggie doesn't have to randomise it, she can pick what she wants while she's looking to see what she thinks it's a. So two randomised and one picked by Eggie. Let's see how she sounds like. Hello. Looking for her eyebrows. I think, yeah, eyebrows. Now she's going to that.
Makeup, actually.
Oh, makeup then, actually. Mm. You're being a bitch in there. Okay, I got the first outfit, and on to the second of this. Why are you changing all of this?
Could be passing with weird flowers. Oh, there's no weird flowers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a good one. That's something. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, don't run the way you
think. Yeah.
Madeline?
Yeah, Madeline Fox.
Football.